voice on the way out, nonetheless unheard, crying out in silence in so many words, all too close for comfort, what is led astray, so much the more apparent, yet so far away.